Hello everyone. Today we will learn about CGPF of some words. What is CGPF? CGPF means C, context, G, guess, P, pronunciation, F, form, part of speech. Let's learn CGPF of crime never pays. It means a piece of enclosed land planted with fruit trees. Now guess the word. Yes, it is orchard. Form, it is a noun. Sentence, travelers sat under the trees in an orchard. It is one syllable word and its rhyming word is pop. And it means a task or piece of work, especially one that is paid. Now guess the word. Well done. The word is job. Form, it is a noun. Sentence, my elder brother is in a government job. It means a tool with a sharp edged, typically rectangular metal blade and a long handle used for digging or cutting earth, sand, etc. And its rhyming word is trade. Now guess the word. Good job. The word is spade. Form, it is a noun. Sentence, uncle's gardener bought a new spade yesterday. It means a person who steals another person's property without using force or threat of violence. And its rhyming word is chief. Now guess the word. Wonderful. The word is thief. Form, it is a noun. Sentence, the thieves ran away after seeing the policeman. It means to cause someone who has done something wrong or committed a crime to suffer by hurting them. And its opposite is rewarded. Now guess the word. Very good. The word is punished. Form, it is a verb. Sentence, indisciplined students were punished by their principal. Thank you and have a good day.